me on social media, but before that, make sure that you follow us, Hippoji, me, and Loco on social media, on the social media handle, Get Loco Now, GetLoconow. Thank you for everybody who's joined on time, because India is a country where you're like, अरे नहीं भाई 15-20 मिनट लेट जाएंगे तभी हमारा वैल्यू बढ़ेगा बट ऑन लोको यू हैव टू बी पंक्चुअल बिकॉज 15-20 मिनट लेट आओगे तो गेम शो मिस हो जाएगा लेट मी टेल यू द प्राइज मनी ऑफ दिस वेरी स्पेशल गेम शो इट इज 50,000 रुपए रूल्स बहुत ही सिंपल है इफ यू आर अ रेगुलर लोको प्लेयर यू मस्ट नो दिस We have 10 questions. Every question has 3 options. 2 of them are wrong. 1 of them is right. If you go on selecting and pressing on the right option, you can win up to 50,000 rupees. And all the people who choose the right option until the 10th question, the prize money is split between all of you. It's very simple. I made a mistake. I made a googly. It's okay. Don't worry. You have something called lives. You can come back into the game. How to earn lives? Make sure you play Loco at least 4 days in a row by which you can win lives. And if you play the speed Loco game that we have every day at 6 o'clock, you get a chance to win a prize money of 20,000 rupees and also an opportunity to win lives. Aur aaj hai theme Thursday and aaj ka theme hai children's books and films. I must tell you this, there's one thing that I hate and that is growing up. Because hum jab bacche the, we'd be like, are wo jo bhaiya hai na, I want to be like him. Wo jo behan hai na, I want to be like that didi. But once you grow up, you're like, are yaar, bacche theek the na. But I really miss those days. So if you are a person, Raj Comics, Subho Commando Dhruv, watch Pogo, if you watch The Jungle Book on TV, then bro, sister, uncle, auntie, then you're gonna love this quiz. If you still have those comics, make sure that you take a picture of it and send it to us on our social media handle, GetLoconow, GetLoconow. Usse kya hoga? We will make sure that we feature it. So the end. Also, Loco pe is hafte kuch special hone wala hai. Bahut hi special, which will make your engagement more exciting, which will make you more excited about every single Loco game. So if you want to know what is brewing, make sure you play every single game because we're going to bring out something super duper exciting. So this game is going to make you nostalgic. All the best. And don't forget to play the 10 o'clock game also. Just got prize money, 1 lakh. Here we go. First question on Theme Thursdays on your mobile screen. Right now. All the best. What is the name of the boy brought up by a wolf pack in The Jungle Book? Tarzan, Mowgli, Jumanji. Are you easy? I mean, recently also, there was one Netflix series that is coming up with this character. Brought up by a wolf pack in The Jungle Book. Hippo ji, pehla sawal, hamesha bahut easy puchte hai. And of course, the right answer is Mowgli. 47,529 of you got this right. 6,000 of you also said Tarzan. Tarzan was also brought up in The Jungle, but in The Jungle Book, Mowgli is the title character. And if you've not watched the movie, check it out. It's damn nice. There's another Netflix series also that's coming out. Rudyard Kipling wrote this book. Question number 2 on your mobile screen. Name the famous Indian children's magazine founded by Anand Pai. Champak, Chanda Mama, Tinkle. And if you get this wrong, don't be friends with me if you don't know this. Famous Indian children's magazine founded by Anand Pai. The first issue released in the year 1980. And the right answer is Tinkle. 20,552 of you, I want to give you a chappi and give you a high five. But everybody who said Champak and Chanda Mama, I am disappointed with you. I hope you have a life and you come back. Anand Pai left his job at the Times of India to start Tinkle and I'm so glad he did so. Question number 3 on your mobile screens right now. Which film tells the story of an 8-year-old dyslexic boy called Ishan? Chota Chetan, Tare Zameen Par, Secret Superstar. Dyslexic boy called Ishan. Is movie mein Aamir Khan bhi the. Khona chahe tare zameen par. That is the right answer. 26,125 of you got this right. Darshil Safari, you played this 8-year boy in Tare Zameen Par. Guess how old he is now. He is 21 years old. Damn it. Do you feel old now? I do feel old. Ki Darshil Safari 21 gaya. Alright, let's go on to question number 4. In which Indian film does Amitabh Bachchan play the role of a ghost? Magri, Chamatkar, ya Bhootnath? There are Amitabh much in movies where he dies and he comes back and stuff like that. But here he actually plays the role of a ghost. It was a horror comedy directed by Vivek Sharma. It released in the year 2008, 2014. Iski sequel bhi bani. And of course, the right answer is Party with the Bhootnath. 25,858 of you got it right. Bhootnath, the movie where Amitabh Bachchan plays his friendly ghost, and he's pretty funny. But I didn't understand ki Bhoot, Bachcho aur Honey Singh ka kya connection. Why did we have a party song? Nitesh Tiwari sir would know. Question number 5 on your mobile screens right now. Swami and Friends, Rupa Pai, Anita Nair, R.K. Narayan. Swami and Friends, one of the most iconic Indian novels ever written, Rupa Pai, Anita Nair, R.K. Narayan. This is also thoda easy wala question pucha hai. And of course, the right answer is R.K. Narayan. 21,301 of you got this right. This was our social media laddu. So, of the books written by R.K. Narayan. It was published in the year 1935. It was set in a fictional town called Malgudi, which was also made into 3 days. Question number 6 on your mobile screens. Who directed the 2011 film Chiller Party? Nila Madhav Panda, Nitesh Tiwari, Nagesh Kokanur. Chiller Party isko produced kiya tha Salman Khan and UTV ne. There are two directors to this film. Nitesh Tiwari, and the other one was Vikas Bell. He also co-directed the film, but Nila Madhav Panda and Nagesh Kuknur were not involved in this film. And this is a story about a bunch of kids who said, not watch the film, watch it, it's really funny. 18,000 of you, 18,081 of you, congratulations. Here's moving on to question number 7. Vishal Bharadwaj's 2005 film The Blue Umbrella was based on a novel by Ruskin Bond, Salman Rushdie, Rudyard Kipling. This was the third film directed by Vishal Bharadwaj after Makri and Makbul. It was based on a 1980 novel of the same name by who? Ruskin Bond. 16,494 of you got this one right. Congratulations. The movie release was in 2005. Ruskin Bond is an 84-year-old Indian author who lives in Missouri and he still responds to letters. He's one of the people who's made my childhood. So hats off, thank you so much, sir. Question number 8 on your mobile screens. Here we go. Who played the role of Stanley in the 2011 film Stanley Ka Dabba? Neil Sethi, Teeth Sharma, Partho Gupte. This is also a very funny film. Directed by who? Who played the role of a teacher? Amol Gupte, who also worked on the film Tare Zameen Par. But who played the role of Stanley? This film came in 2011 and Partho Gupte, his own son, played the role, the title role. 14,574 of you got this one right. It was written, directed and produced by Amol Gupte, and he also, his kid Partho Gupte, got a Filmfare Special Award for this film. Question number 9 on your mobile screens. All the best. Dash was judged Best Children's Film at the 65th National Film Awards 2018. Morkia Village Rockstars Issue. This one is a tough one, huh? Iske baki wale questions ke answer mein ko malum te ye thoda matlab, I'm also like, kuch bhi ho sakta hai, lagaiye tukka, hopefully your tukka works. This was a 2018 film directed by Amar Dhyokar. It's a Marathi language film. And congratulations, 12,068 of you. All the people who knew this, high five. All the people jinne tukka lagaya, congratulations. It's a Marathi language film. The director sold 2 acres of his land in Solapur to make this his first film. It was released and it got positive reviews by critics. Question number 10 on your mobile screens. Which author received Sahitya Academy's Bal Sahitya Puraskar 2018 for English? Paro Anand, Rashmi Nazare, Isreen Kire. The person that we're talking about, she is from Nagaland, lives in Norway, but her entire literature is based in England. Her book, The Son of Thundercloud, which has been published in 2016, has been awarded Sahitya Academy Bal Puraskar. Isreen Kire is the right answer. 5,231 of you got this one right. Congratulations to all the winners. And today, it's not about